Come on, hurry up.
I'll try not to jump down the creeper. Right,
Yuri, I thought that was your best hunting ground.
Yeah, apparently there's nothing there left.
Best hunting ground full of nothing.
So we're going for hours. I'm bringing you through the normal hunting route, which is up river, then up the hill, and then along the cliffs. Oh, piece of shit. Come on. No, we'll be back at the river where you know it.
Why are there so many tracks? Shall we fight the tracks?
No!
Oh, good. I can make a grenade. Who won?
Grenade.
Alright. So I can throw it at the T-Rex. So, where's the grenade? Guys.
No lah, you got to, no lah, you go and find a player base, you take a bunch of grenades, you put it down there into the base.
It sounds good. Hey, no, we should take a pteranodon, then after that you grab me, then after that we go.
You know what level you need to get a pteranodon? Saddle?
Alex,
no.
Go.
Where are we gonna get one?
Go for the aftonoff, go, off you go.
It's a pteranodon.
There's an aftonoff up the cliff, go. After right. It. Attack. Siege. Attack.
My spear broke.
So? Punch it. Fist it. Look, he's not going anywhere, man.
Yeah, man. Why is he not dying, man? Jeez. Oh, there we go. Hey, Juice, quick, he's glitching.
Yeah, just go ahead, mind it.
But I want your raptor to eat it.
Right. Okay.
Then you get more stuff, right?
Not necessary, but I mean, he straight away goes into his inventory. Wait, hang on, I may use a couple of spears since you are hopeless like that. Hold on.
Spears.
Seriously, I need wood for spears? Damn it. Hang on, let me go get myself some. Okay. Wait, you take some of my spears first. Ow, come back!
Yeah, you want me to get those trees down first?
No, you take my spears first, then after that I'll get the trees for myself. There you go.
How about I help you get the trees?
Just get the damn spears.
What tree only? Scrounge.
Ooh, parasol saddle blueprint.
Wow. We might as well not learn any engrams now, man.
No, we might as well selectively learn our engrams.
Yeah.
Alright, you little parasaur, huh? Who you think you are? Take this! Huh.
Alright, I got my tree. What have you done?
You little prick, huh? Hey, crap. No!
Go, Zippy, go!
I'm calling him.
There.
Yeah, next up. Good job, Jules. Should we hit the Pteranodon or the Stegosaurus?
No, none of them. Oh, what the Pteranodon?
Hit Pioma, Pioma. That's not how you treat your fan bases. Hey, Jules. Yeah.
But this is a lot of meat, man. Apu, like all I right. Said, if you are able to knock out a raptor, right, there's definitely enough meat for everyone.
Can
knock out a raptor.
Over there, we can even find a raptor.
Yeah, that's right.
How do we even knock out a raptor? Just what about this turtle? Is this turtle huntable?
Yep. No, not that one!
Hey, Juice, you might wanna think twice before you...
You said turtle, that thing is not a turtle.
Armadillo?
It's Ankylosaurus.
I most want to put in the chat. To the admin, not everyone got free time.
Yeah, exactly.
Not everyone is a neat at home who doesn't have a job to do or a game, another game to play or...
Liverpool report Astroprime juice.
Come, take time. Hello, give me a. Yeah, go.
Eh.
Hunt it.
Oh, there. Let me just
hang
hit
on,
him.
Glitching onto it. Yeah, go on. Hunt it.
Yeah.
Ow!
Sorry!
No,
why would you help? Why would you help me?
Yeah. Damn. Yeah, you got my yoga, my yoga. I'm not dragging your body back.
Oh, I thought we were friends in life.
Nah.
Hey, there's a pteranodon here. How do I knock out the pteranodon?
Oh joy, try.
Wait, he's glitching on it. Maybe I can poke him. No, I'm back.
You know, man. If you had a bow and arrow, well, you have a bow, not enough arrows, but.
How about Brontosaurus? Can we hunt the Brontosaurus?
See? You know, they have to understand this place, right? You're back at base already.
Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Where?
Where's our base? What?
Where is L? This way.
Let me just make me some, you know, decent gold arrows. Hey, can we kill that Stegosaurus? Is it a good idea?
I would rather not to.
Why does he want to wipe again? I don't get it.
I really don't think he understands the difference. Really?
Ask him how old he is. Then after you get booted.
Yeah, that's true. I like how Dolan's putting it. Yeah.
Wait.
It's not. Yeah. Ow. Sorry, I got in the way. Hang on, actually, I'm safe.
It was a little laggy though.
Uh-huh.
You ran that way, you ran that way.
Wait, sorry, I'm distracted, I can't see it. Where did you go?
You went this way.
I lost it.
This way.
Oh, now I'm going to get Edo. Where's the CD? Okay, man. Oh, okay, young. Too bad, though. I think we lost a few meat. He's gone. Damn it! There's like 50 meat gone right there. Hold on, wait, I when we were chasing, I saw an Eptonoth, hang on. Okay, seriously, this guy is just not understanding anything.
Hey Hapu, I found a dodo! Quick, what do I do? Hapu?
Huh, what?
What do you want me to do about the dodo?
Okay, it's near the beach, right?
Yeah, quite.
Okay, you keep on walking. I go and deal with the dodo.
But...
Yeah, I will deal with the dodo.
But you don't know where the dodo is.
I kinda lost where Alex is, honestly, but...
I was quite near. You just fell the tree, right?
Yeah. Wait, where are you anyway?
Actually, I think the falling of trees belongs to the goddamn Brontosaurus.
Yeah, it belongs to the Brontosaurus. Okay, I think I see you.
Oh, you saw me, okay. I'm jumping, can you see me?
No, I lost you.
There's two dodos here, man.
Wait, where are you? On the beach or what?
No, I'm not. I'm towards the jungle. Okay, I'm gonna fall a tree. Okay, can you look towards the jungle and then I'll fell a tree, okay? Are you looking towards the jungle?
Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
Let me just cut this tree down. Okay, do you see a tree just fall?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
There's two dodos here, quick, I'm taking
it. I see you.
Alright, ready.
Damn it. No. Or oblong.
No, another way we can do is always, like, you know, hit a rock.
Okay.
And then we just trace back from where the explosion came from. Okay. Okay, this one dodo, right? Where's the other one?
Huh? Where are you guys? I didn't even see you.
There's a dodo here.
There's two.
Oh, okay, so this is a third dodo, actually. Even better.
One more. How do I tame the dodos?
You gotta carefully punch his head.
What?
Like, yes.
How many times must I punch his head? Ahabu.
Huh?
How many times must I punch his head?
Quite a number.
This is the moment for shameless advertising.
Apu, I knocked him unconscious. So what do I do now?
Huh? Okay, where you are? You're over there, right? Apu? Okay. Yeah. I'll deal with the taming part. Cause you need to make it starve. But to do that, you need to prepare some narco berries.
I got a dodo egg.
No, you need narco berries. You need to berries. Down.
I got 12 narco berries. You want me to give him narco berries?
Okay, to feed the dodo, right, you put in like one or two knuckle berry inside the dodo inventory.
Okay.
And then after that, you click on the knuckle berry in its inventory and then you use remote use item.
Remote.
Each knuckle berry will heal up his torpor by 8. So just take notice of that.
Okay. So, what now?
Yeah, yes, I took the opportunity for some shameless advertising.
Nice! Shameless advertising. Shameless.
Absolutely shameless advertising right there. Making use of the sadness of the whole place.
You return my hard work here.
So,
oh no, so that durian was actually there is marked near lah.
I must say this is an excellent community so far.
We should add them on Steam and then get them to play a different server so we can kill them over and over again.
Hell.
What?
Really?
No, I mean we should like play them over and
over. Hang on,
yeah,
no, it's night time. Crap.
Yeah.
Hell, you got some food on your side? Hell, where you go?
Yeah, I'm...
Yeah, you're dealing with the other dodo, right?
Actually, the tragedy is right that the only other PvP server I know is ARK by CNT, and that one is so full already. Like, there are a lot of players already.
What? I didn't tame any dodo. What the hell just happened?
No, that's my dodo.
Why am I?
Because you're nearby. Oh. You're nearby the dodo. I want to wait.
No. Okay, you rename it. I don't know what kind of long.
Just cancel.
Yeah, cancel it. I'm not sure what kind of name you want.
Where's Ododo? Yeah, he's unconscious, going down already. And his food level is nothing.
What am I supposed to do?
Put berries inside him now. Put okay. Green berry. I know, not a green berry. Green berry. Blueberry or yellow berry.
Okay, then I remote use item, right?
I don't need, don't use remote. Yeah,
wow,
only remote
use
item.
You guys getting
wait. Do I name the dodo now or what?
No, never mind. Just cancel. Then I'll take him. You remove his follow. Face him and press Y.
Okay, done.
And then you answer that question also.
What?
Why? you also do the same for the dodo, I think.
Huh? Oh.
One, the dodo is following you.
Is it? Oh shit.
Yeah, there's one.
Where's the dodo?
This Bodo dodo. No, not that dodo. The one behind you.
No, that's best track.
Behind you. There.
Wait,
do you
what?
See the dodo?
Wow.
Yeah, your raptor. Dude,
wait,
here, this one. This dodo. He's following you.
Oh, damn it. Wait, let me... Okay.
Okay, thank. Let's go! Or rather, I'm going back. I'm going back home before another Karna Taurus comes in.
Yep.
Or before a server wipe. No. Or before a server wipe happens.
Before a server wipe. Ah, well, I guess that's that, man. Yeah, we have to go and start looking for. Actually, the thing is, right, this is a pretty new server, that's the problem.
Yeah, it's a pretty new server. Am I, we see?
Yeah, like, they, like the new server's opening is not like you say, Lord, we can play on our own server.
It's either one of the ways, lah.
Actually, technically speaking, we can create and host on Evolve. Right? So, you know, I mean, if people really want to join the server, they'll just join the Evolve.
And somehow it doesn't make sense if I open the server but then open it to public but then I'm going like open and then we only close after when we finish.
Oh, that's true, Yeah, you're right.
Doesn't make sense.
Yeah, definitely. Oh well.
If you really want to do that spawn, we gotta have to buy a server.
Okay, like, I guess if we can find another PvP server, then SG or group ping, we try like.
I need to cook some food. Where's the campfire? It's outside.
There's a campfire. I can't remember the design. You have any food with you?
Yeah, I do.
Thanks. This is good. I like.
Hapu, Dodo, yeah, one of the Dodos are.
One of the Dodos is stuck, right?
No, man, he's negotiated his
way. Yes, he smartly found his way, right?
Yeah, he negotiated his way.
Or once you have a smart Dodo.
Wait. Wow, egg producer. Yeah.
Our
shit stain.
Yeah, shit producing farm.
They're literally a shit stain on this base.
We need at least like 10.
Apple, where do you want me to put the dodo egg?
Anywhere lah. Any space.
I tried to the Dili, they eat dodo egg, right?
I think the dodo egg for us better.
Okay. I put it in the inventory here. Apple, put here, the one at the bottom.
Okay.
New day, new story.
Yeah,
I am as black as I used to be.
Kontoni
arigato.
Kontoni arigato, that means thank you so much, I mean.
Oh, okay.
Don't ask me how I know that.
You jack horse.
Hey, don't forget that. Who was the one? Which country was it that started Monsanto?
Oh, that's true.
Ching Chong.
Must pay our respects back to them, eh. they give the world one of the most greatest games.
Yeah, man, all hail Cabal.
Someone burn his ass. Everyone after Alex right now. We're throwing him
off. Wait. Cabal by which country again? Cabal by which country again? Are you sure it was the Jap? Cabal, the game was made at a time where another country decided to go into the MMO area. You know which country was that?
What?
The one that has SNSD all over it.
Ew, Korea.
Korea?
Yeah.
Oh, but I like Korea as a place though. Korea is a
bad place. As a place,
If it wasn't for the fact that you are looking at plastic bags walking
everywhere.
Hey!
Mr. Plastic.
Hey, can we get like some kind of nice
plastic?
Need some decent lighting on top of you because I can't see shit.
Decent plastic.
Wait, there's a way. I can make something. Hang on, where are you?
No, man, this is my turf. You can't come up here.
No, the thing is. I have an engine to make so that you can see some. Yeah, there's some lighting.
Oh, can I take the chitin helmet?
No, you may not. L. This will improve your lighting. Oh, L. Over here.
Everyone can use the blueprint or?
Blueprint, yeah, everyone can use the blueprint. Have it in your inventory, you can craft it. But always remember to put the blueprint back.
Nevermind.
Take this. You'll help with the lighting. Stop moving.
Shit, you come back here! Lucky I can't see you, come back here.
Guys, I'm meaning to blue light.
Okay.
You leave shit, you come back!
What happened, sir?
Oh. I'm gonna take Dili, man. You watch out. I'm gonna take Dili. I'm gonna hunt you down. Hey, where's Zippy? Zippy.
Screw you, hell! Don't you dare get on Zippy. I'll slap you so hard.
Yeah. I'm gonna beat Zili up. Yeah. I'm gonna burn him. Hey! Oh, this leg.
Ah! Ow! You knocked him! Oh, piece of shit! You know, for some people, your food's cooking, by the way.
Oh shit! No!
Hey, they're still fighting, ah?
I guess so.
I don't get it, man. The only point in making a season, right, is if you're going to reward players with something at the end of it, or there has to be some sort of, you know, reward system. It doesn't make sense. If you're doing the Path of Exile style, reward system. And even Path of Exile, they wipe the world, right? They wipe the world, but they don't wipe the level. Oh, shit. I went all the way up to the cliff, only to realize that the blue is actually at the bottom of the cliff.
Hey, what are you blithering about?
No to brute mother.
What's no to brute mother?
No to brute.
What's...
I'm going to block one of the cave.
This place is so dark.
Ah, oh, shit.
This shit.
I'm going to block one of the land cave. We already did.
But what was this land cave?
You know, so there are some caves that you can actually, you know, get stuck. And usually, like, control, yeah, you get control over.
Shit.
People, first, those, they get there first, will have control over the cave. They can build their structures around it, block the cave and everything.
Oh.
Yeah.
They say, well, I mean, it is a PvP server. Oh, shit. I'm going to try to see if I can tame another raptor.
Okay.
Yeah, because I managed to be in a fight with one now. Okay, I got him. Yeah, I got him unconscious, but I got no meat.
Where are you? I got meat, all sorts of meat. Where are you?
Okay, where's my coordinate? Coordinate. Oh, I can't tell my coordinate.
Give me a description. Where
4570. I'm still near the base, around near the opposite side of the river. Of the
okay, can you on a torch or something so I can pull me on it? I'm not sure how far I can see lah, but...
Can you see?
Okay, yeah, opposite the river, is it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll try and get across the river first. I still cannot see your light lah, but... Okay, do you go up the cliff to the first, what's it called? How do I know where you are? Shit, where are you? Do you go up the cliff into the...
Went up the cliff? No, I went down the cliff.
You went down the cliff, ah?
Yeah. I'm down the cliff. I'm on the opposite
side.
Okay,
what's the coordinates again?
4570. I'm still nearby a river.
Huh, you are past the waterfall, is it?
Waterfall?
You know the waterfall that we
always look at? I can't tell. It's too dark.
Already bad is there. Okay, are you able to remember the base, remember where the raptor is and come to a place where we are both familiar with?
Wait.
Let's see if I can.
Contact. Alright, you're not contact. Bye-bye. Can see.
I see your fire. Yeah, you're near the waterfall. Hang on, coming.
Yeah, this way.
I see him. Help yourself, like, the meat is all inside the... Yeah, the meat is all inside, you just take.
What? You got knuckle berries.
Fuck! I'm running back to get it, hang on. I'll be back in a while. I'll get narcotics, lah.
Okay. Now all we need is a Carnosaurus to come in and then disrupt my taming.
Don't jinx, man, don't jinx.
I can only suggest something. At your login, say you're going to do a wipe for a server.
And then you can still wish this base go down. Ah, this is why.
Exactly.
What's this?
No, if it's like rooting for hardcore people, right? Then that would be a better way. Then why is he not doing it? Agree, but never do.
You know, the best part is, right, I don't think he actually understood. Like, he has already proven that he don't understand a lot of things.
Maybe he's just a scumbag. The 12-year-old kid with an alienware, you never know.
I'll let you know that, yeah lah, he's a very typical Singaporean.
What? What makes you say that?
You should see his Facebook.
Oh.
I know Singapore and Singlish are like two peas in a pod, but... I really don't see why it should define.
Oh, you can add servers on Facebook. Oh, that's pretty cool.
No, as in, he has a server page on Facebook. Oh. He's Alexa.
Hey man, I know I'm not new to this game, alright? No laughing.
Hell, this isn't even anything to do with the game really at that point.
Yeah. This is really
that,
just...
That one is at that point social networking really.
I know, right?
The very basics of it.
Servers on Facebook, what's the word on Facebook?
Well, I didn't know we had that. Oh my goodness.
What thing?
Oh no. Please do not come here.
Coming, I'm on my way.
No. Just.
Yeah,
you
right.
Should stay at your area. And
but
don't come
narcotics,
here.
Narcotics, bro.
Doesn't matter. There might be a chance we might not even use the narcotics.
Uh-huh.
I'm serious. I'm looking at the T-Rex right now.
T-Rex?
Yes, so don't come. You stay away.
Hell.
I'm going to run if he comes for the. That one and this Parasaurus, run away, please. Don't come anywhere near me, you nugget. There are two in fact. I can't see anything, that's the worst part.
I'm gonna go.
I don't think I'll be able to save him. See lah.
Is it?
No. He's still busy with the fishes.
Oh.
In fact, there's two actually.
Oh yes, I do see both of them.
But okay, good. He's heading for the that one.
That's not fair. You guys can see in the night.
Yeah, he's more or less attacking the Bronto, right?
Yeah, I know.
Oh, how's the raptor going?
Yeah, the raptor is still safe. They are not.
So do
not
I come
safe.
Or?
I think that might lah. I can try to manage with all the narco berries.
Okay, I'm sticking fast. Tell you.
Wait. Pass.
Yeah, this one.
So yours.
Put it on. Wait. Narcotics.
Hey, right? You got glasses.
Here, take it.
Thanks.
Wait. Take. Just take the whole stack of meat from ZP. Take whatever you need. Around 40, bah.
I just need 40 only.
Yeah.
Extras. Okay, can.
Yeah,
good.
Can I? Okay, now I'm decorating here before.
Oh shit, gets real. Two Brontos fighting one T-Rex.
I'm standing here to watch, man.
Hey, go record the thing.
Yeah.
If only we got spyglass, even better.
If only I was with you guys, I would have helped the T-Rex.
Al?
What?
And over here, we have our dinosaurs in their natural habitat. As the
I
ultimate predator is the ultimate herbivore.
To the Jurassic Park.
Welcome to the Jurassic Park. Another T-Rex. Hapu, you have one really near you. It's disgustingly near you.
Where are you guys anyway?
Which is he hitting?
You...
Oh no, he's... Yeah, never mind. Run.
What the hell? He really
He saw the raptor already. He's eating the raptor already.
Oh boy, there's three T-Rex. It's not even funny anymore.
Hey you guys!
Run. Let's get out of here. Fuck this. Sila. If it's not a Carnosaurus, it's three raptors.
Three T-Rex.
Three T-Rex.
If it was a raptor, I still think
we overgrown three overgrown raptors.
Hang on, I'm gonna go and take my anger on the raptor now.
Aiyah. Such blockers.
Do we need parasol?
For me, yeah.
They're too weak for now lah. I think they're just going straight for raptor is even more too bad. I have parasol blueprint though, but a bit no point. It's just a waste of space at this point.
Yeah, we're not sure how long we're gonna stay in this server anyway.
I know, right?
I have to go and start researching on a new server.
I hope that he's not gonna. Yeah, I killed a parasol solo, right?
That must have been an achievement.
I mine it, right? Not hatchet it.
Your choice, really your choice.
You want more hide or you want more meat?
Yeah. That's what you
I think we need both, right?
You want to eat or you want to
priorities.
We need both, but priority which one?
Oh wait, I should go up to provide a perfect view of the dinos.
One more level and I can get that new shit already. The clothes.
Oh.
One more level and I'll be a fashion diva. Woohoo!
What one more level and you'll be 37.3% more useful. I'm Asian, I can do the math. Oh!
You mean you Chinese?
No, I'm Asian. What are you talking about?
No, you're Chinese!
I don't like to be Chinese.
Oh shit! What almost chased parasol into here. Nope.
Look,
oh, Ching Chong, Ching Chong la.
Guys, you should get up here to the bay area. You can see the T-Rex.
Oh
like.
God, is a T-Rex or a carnosaur? I don't know
you know, all we just need is a lot of tranquilizers, you know. I'm just saying only. We just need a lot of tranquilizer arrows, right? We both can ride one T-Rex already.
T-Rex is mangling the...
Sadly.
Guys, how do you know the difference between a T-Rex and a...
Carnosaurus has horns, T-Rex has a big head.
And a big dick.
I'm sorry. I didn't know they came into the anatomy of an episode.
Well, it must be said to be a T-Rex because they can't fat because of their short hands.
Look, the T-Rex just gave up. He's like now in the river and he's like, this shit.
Is it a good idea to hit the T-Rex with an arrow while he's, you know, killing other stuff?
No, he will aggro to you if...
No, not necessarily. I tried to...
If he managed to kill the thing and then the arrow happened to...
Oh yeah, that's true. Then yeah.
And then you try to find a way to the base.
How many arrows stop? T-Rex.
What? L. Huh? I tell you this right now. One Brontosaurus cannot go up against one T-Rex.
So that's 5 arrows.
Okay, I give you another thing. it takes like more than 30 arrows for one turtle.
The T-Rex is
happy now?
Oh, the Bronto's gonna walk off the cliff. Okay, no.
And I tell you another thing. It takes 45 tranquilizer arrows to deal with a Brontosaurus at level 17.
Hello!
Fuck. The T-Rex just stopped. Oh no, the T-Rex killed the... Aww. We have lost a Brontosaurus.
Yeah, I told you.
How do I level
on you all? I want you all, T-Rex against Pronto, T-Rex win.
Yeah, I know right. T-Rex don't give no shits. Shit. Wait. Actually, you know what, maybe if I'm free right, I'll jump back into the ARK by CNC. Cause I have a character in there, I see if...
Who said that, sia?
I told you, this guy is I'm not full of his credentials.
Then again, miscommunication.
I swear, he's probably just some disrespectful guy in the basement hosting a server.
No game, no life.
NGNL has probably a few Ducky Makuras.
Wait, what?
It's like those kind of body pillow shit.
Oh no!
Kind of stuff that otakus are crazy about.
Otaku.
It's those kind of book pillows, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, what? Yeah. Charles, I think I'm lost.
What? Where do you go?
L. Get lost.
Okay, he's definitely less than 20 years old.
I think the same here now is
near the
house. Watch out, we got an idiot over here.
Top of the year. I'm gonna go hunting another round of hunting.
Yeah, that's right, first on room.
Oh wait, before that, I'm gonna cook some shit. This guy never feels to amaze me as one of the two things.
Are you recording this?
Yeah, I am. That's a sad thing. Yeah,
So we can show his you know.
His dumbness.
I mean, that's the saddest thing is that I have it recorded.
His quote unquote act of maturity in this whole matter.
Pterosaurs can run over rocks, that's bullshit.
Fails to see anything in this.
Oh my god, that's not fair.
I would say what player among will decrease. Yeah, that's true. You know, it doesn't take too much effort to string an actual proper sentence together with a couple of words from your vocab. I mean, really. Omitting words just to make the sentence shorter. Or whatever. Well, I really don't know what his intention is.
What's the purpose
okay,
of
maybe
what?
Maybe my reply, I will omit some important words. See how it sounds. Agree. You
Botak
will
Botak Jones will never die. Botak Jones is chow cheap.
What?
Fun two.
I didn't know. Look, I'm actually trying my best to string a bad sentence and it's not working out.
How many punches does it take to knock a Fioma out?
Why don't you try it?
Man, I'm UFC right now, woo!
Really? I'm going to my favorite hunting ground while waiting for his next reply, god. The server is in turmoil. Ah, there's not a single soul! Not a single thing. Oh, trikes, still. Okay, this hunting ground is really just not working. Oh look, a Fioma stuck in the... Yeah! Whoa!
It's not hard to kill a Fioma.
What the hell? There are like 4 Dillos and a Fioma glitching all over the place here. Okay, I'm not getting any of this shit.
Oh my god, I can't kill the Fioma like this.
Why?
I keep chasing him, he keeps running.
What you need is Zippy, the lightning raptor.
I'll try and kill him with my fist. Not working. Oh, hey, I killed him. Oh, yeah, I killed him by accident.
Killed him or killed him?
Unconscious him, then I killed him. Do we need a Fioma? I hope not.
And well. Ah!
What?
Can't get up the freaking rock. There's not a single soul. Oh god. No prey, no nothing. A parasaur just died. What was it killed by? Oh boy, wait a minute. Oh god, it's a saber-toothed cat. Guys, we have a saber-toothed cat really near the area.
Oh, close. Let me take it out.
No.
Yeah, but where
It'll
is it?
It'll probably take you
wait.
T-Rex!
Will it take me out to dinner?
I just host the game. I didn't play here, actually.
I am like, what?
Cool, I guess.
No wonder!
Yes. So basically, he was literally being a host, lah. Like, literally just being a host, setting the rules and... Ah well.
Good question. Is it the host, the admin, or is there a few groups of admin going on here?
I'm confused right now. I don't even know what's life anymore.
Life is when you encounter the.
Oh, pet. Well,
okay, with how you were jumping just now, it's safe to know that no raptor can come here.
That be true. That be true.
T-Rex! Help me guys, I'm here! I'm just kidding, it's just...
Yeah, I know, because I'm actually looking at another T-Rex that's just sitting on a cliff right now. He's like scanning the area.
Most definitely not with me.
Yeah, more or less. Oh, the T-Rex seems to be glitching all over the place. He's like stuck on the... Oh shit, I left the gate open.
No, I did.
Oh, is it?
Why did you
leave the gate open? You flip it.
I need to burn some shit. I need more storage boxes. Nice crying. We should be the ones crying.
Yeah, speaking of work, I need to go to work. It's already 10:39, okay, hang on, I'm gonna park. Yeah, I'm gonna leave the video.
Jules, when are you taking your next offer?
I was thinking of Wednesday actually.
You wanna take tomorrow?
L, you want me to take off, you give me a bigger earlier one.
Guys, tomorrow I'm not free,
yeah?
Wednesday. Wednesday cannot, I'll be free on Wednesday.
Because I'm contemplating Wednesday, but I'm not sure.
Wednesday,
then we can go Tuesday night all the way already.
Yeah, that's why if you want to be. Then hopefully by Tuesday night we might be able to find a new server or something.
I don't feel like going work tomorrow.
Just go out. Wednesday don't go, then we don't go.
No, because my boss is on half day leave. And I have like 1.5 off to waste.
You mean he's on half day leave when? Wait, I shouldn't be recording all this crap.